Magandang araw po mga magulang at mga bata. Ako po si Nove Ann Tan at ako po ay nagagalak dahil pagkakataon ko naman pong magbasa para sa inyo. Ginagawa ko po ito dahil po sa proyektong May Pag-asa sa Pagbasa. Ano po ito? Nilalayon po ng May Pag-asa sa Pagbasa na itaguyod ang pagbabasa bilang isang instrumento ng karunungan at pagtibayin ang ugnayan ng pamilya sa loob ng tahanan. Dahil po ngayong pandemya, maraming mga pamilyang Pilipino na kailangan ng mga learning resources from preschool to grade 12 po. Pwede rin po mga school supplies, pwede rin po kayong mag-donate ng mga gadgets or computer na pwede pong gamitin sa mga online distance learning and blended learning. Kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa lahat ng mga nag-donate na dahil po almost 200 na po ang napamigay ng May Pag-asa sa Pagbasa. Pero marami pa rin pong nangangailangan. Kaya po, magtulungan po tayo upang matiyak na patuloy pong edukasyon kahit sa pandemyang ito. Magbigay ng libro, humubog ng pag-iisip, May Pag-asa sa Pagbasa. Ngayon po, ang napili ko pong basahin sa inyo ay Love You Forever by Robert Munsch, illustrated by Anthony Lewis, and published by Red Fox. Alam niyo po, sobra pong paborito namin to ng mga anak. At nakikita niyo po, ito ay sobrang pinagdaanan ay tatlo pong bata. As you can see here, tingnan po. Tatlo ko pong anak sinulat ng kanilang pangalan dyan sa iba't ibang edad. Ang cute, no? But gusto ko po i-share ito sa inyo dahil ito po ay sobrang gandang meaning para sa mga pamilya. I hope you like it. Love You Forever by Robert Munsch. A mother held her new baby very slowly, rocked him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she held him, she sang, I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. The baby grew, he grew, and he grew, and he grew. He grew until he was 2 years old. And he ran all around the house. He pulled all the books out of the shelves, he pulled all the food out of the fridge, and he took his mother's watch and flushed it down the toilet. Sometimes the mother would yell, "This child is driving me crazy!" But at night time, when the 2-year-old was quiet, she opened the door to his room and tiptoed across the floor and looked down at his bed. If he was really asleep, she picked him up and rocked him back and forth, and back and forth, and sang, I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. The little boy grew, he grew, and he grew, and he grew. He grew until he was 8 years old. He never wanted to come in for dinner, and he never wanted to take a bath. And when grandma visited, he sometimes said bad words at dinner table. Sometimes the mother wanted to sell him to the zoo. But at night time when he was asleep, the mother quietly opened the door to his room, crawled across the floor, and looked up over the side of the bed. If he was really asleep, she picked up the 8-year-old boy and rocked him back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And while she rocked him, she sang, I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. The boy grew, he grew, and he grew, and he grew. He grew until he was a teenager. He wore strange clothes, had strange friends, and listened to strange music. Sometimes his mother filed like she was in a zoo. But at night time, his mother opened the door to his room, crept across the floor, and looked down at the bed. If that teenager was really asleep, she kissed him on the cheek and sang, I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, the teenager grew. He grew and he grew and he grew. He grew until he was grown-up man. He left home and got a flat on the other side of the town. But sometimes on dark nights, the mother took a bus across town. If all the lights in her son's house were out, she let herself in, tiptoed upstairs and looked at the bed. If that great big man was really asleep, she kissed him on the cheek and whispered, I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. Well, that mother, she got older. She got older and older and older. One day, she called up her son and said, you better come and see me because I'm really old and sick. So the son went to his mother, and when he came in the door, she tried to sing the song. I love you forever, I like you. But she was too old and sick to finish the song. The son went to his mother and hugged her and rocked her back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sung. I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my mother you'll be. When the son came home that night, she stood for a long time at the top of the stairs where his very new baby daughter was sleeping. He picked her up and rocked her back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, and sung. I love you forever, I like you for always, as long as I'm living, my baby you'll be. The end. And that's the story of Love You Forever by Robert Munsch, illustrated by Anthony Lewis. Maraming pong salamat mga magulang, mga batas. Lagi lang po nating tatambaan, give a book, shape a mind, may pag-asa sa pagbasa. Ako po si Nove Ann Tan. Bye!